when you have a footprint, you've got a real animal. For most of these great mysterious questions, we don't have any evidence. Bigfoot, angels, goblins, and you have footprints, you know that something made the footprint. The footprints had been being found, as I began to do research as a kid, since the 1800s. Other people were trying to figure out this mystery, not just myself. I found the footprint, I saw it first in 1956, and by 1958, I was aware that the dominant hypothesis was either that it was a wild ape, like a gorilla, or a panda, giant panda, that had come over from China, or it could be some mad humans that had left their villages and were living out of society and had developed calluses on their feet and these types of things. So right from the outset, the obvious explanation for this footprint was it was some known animal that was making the footprint rather than what everybody wanted it to be, which was an unknown hominoid that has King Kong, something that's been living in the high Himalaya Valley.